If you're fed up with the commercial media and the broken breaking news cycle, you've got to remember, they're all about delivering the public to the advertisers and making profits for their shareholders.
I'm Natasha.
I'm Dominic.
I'm Jeannie.
I'm Matt.
And I'm Jeremiah.
And I'm Laura Flanders, bringing you conversations with people on the front line of progressive movements.
We are now fighting for existence.
For 10 years at the Laura Flanders Show, we've been bringing you the voices of the people who don't just have ideas about what's wrong.
The mainstream would be very threatened by the idea that people can be agents of their own destiny and they do not need power to concede small crumbs from the master's table.
These are people with actual models of doing things differently in a way that shifts power in the worlds of arts.
No matter how numb we become to what the news anchors say, you have to say something different to yourself.
And politics.
Now we have a link between movements and elected officials to actually set the agenda.
And economics.
Worker cooperatives, where the people who work in the enterprise are the members and the owners.
Right now, we have an opportunity to syndicate our program to millions more viewers, courtesy of PBS stations. But we can only do it if we raise $50,000 in this campaign. Help us bring the Laura Flanders program half an hour every week to every public television station in the country. If you join with us, we'll bring you live streams of critical events.
We have to do everything we can now. Leave our comfort zone and become more of an activist.
Panel discussions and deep coverage of people with clear ideas about how we move to a brighter future today. We are independent media in the public interest made possible by you. If you're fed up with the All About Money media, join the All About the Movement media by giving to the Laura Flanders Show at lauraflanders.org/donate. And thank you.